Dreamcatcher will finally get their first win next year. Dreamcatcher are becoming quite popular. They deserve their win so much, especially now that they are back OT7. I'm sure that next year they will make an iconic comeback, thanks to which they can win even more than once. A member of a famous group will leave the group. I'm not sure why this will happen. Maybe the idol will no longer want to be in the group or in the entertainment because of some quarrel or scandal. Two famous idols will get engaged. I feel like a Cupid, but in my opinion it will be a year full of discoveries. I mean that many things will come out, such as relationships that have lasted for a long time. BTS, Blackpink, and Twice will be the main ones in the scandals. Hyunjin will be part of a K-drama. It's actually more of a hope, but speaking of Hyunjin's talent and beauty, he'll probably become an actor like so many other K-pop idols. Red Velvet will disband. I'm praying in 20 different languages that this won't happen, but we all know that the chances of renewing their contract are few. Maybe they won't officially disband, but like EXID, they won't make music anymore. In short, Irene is 30 years old, plus aespa have just debuted ANF. They are having great power. Rose from Blackpink will finally have a solo. I realized that we all need it to breathe in the next year. I want Rose's solo so bad, you don't understand. Her voice is beautiful and I am sure she will be divine on stage. ITZY will start to be overworked. This thing is sad. I saw that everyone said this in their video, and unfortunately I think so too. This year JYP has made Stray Kids and Twice work a lot, so this time it's probably the ITZY's turn. I just hope the girls will be fine. BTS will have an iconic comeback. This year was a bit bad year for BTS, as many people were disappointed with their comebacks. Personally, I liked all the songs released this year. But anyway, in my opinion this year they will finally do something cool and iconic again, a world-class album never been before, an unforgettable era. Plus, I don't know why, but I think Taehyung will own the era. Since I am not good at explaining what I think, I will now leave some other predictions about which I don't know what to say.